Hi, I'm Ilya Grigorik, a developer advocate and web performance engineer at Google, which is to say, I like to make things fast.
And I'm Cameron Pittman. I'm a course developer here at Udacity. I'm pretty new to web development, which means that I've made a few pages in the past, but I've never optimized any of them for speed.
Developing a great website requires that you understand your users and what they want to achieve, but also how the browser works, such that you can build a fast and great experience.
Right. You know, I recently ran my page through PageSpeed Insights, and my score was pretty low, and I got some suggestions I didn't quite understand. Like, for instance, how do I remove render blocking JavaScript, and what are asynchronous scripts?
You know what? Those are great questions, and you're definitely not the only one. Both of the optimizations that you've asked about have to do with critical rendering path, which is the sequence of steps that the browser goes through to render the page. And I think a lot of us take it for granted that the browser does all the work. But once you understand how the browser constructs the DOM, the CSS object model, layout, and paint, you can reliably build pages that are rendered in less than 1 second.
Wow, 1 second? That is awesome. I would love to have all my pages render in less than a second. What do I need to get started?
Well, to start, how about an hour of your time? We're going to take a ground-up view of how the browser constructs a page. And once you know that, I think you'll be in great shape to answer your own questions about how to optimize your page.
Awesome. Let's do it.
And actually, one more thing before we get started. I want you to write down some thoughts about what you want to get out of this course and what you would like to learn.
Okay,